Good grief, clear the chickens off the runway. I'll be the bad guy. Yes? Abed, you need to be someone else, someone who eventually gets a girlfriend, because I can't think of anything more frightening than a half-Polish, half-Arab virgin in his 30s. One way or the other, that story ends with an explosion.
Let's try a practice run, all right? Annie, you sit here, okay, and be a girl. Abed, you take a run at her. Let's see what you got.
Okay.
What are you reading?
Pride and Prejudice.
So you're familiar with two sins. How about a third?
Oh. Well, I don't think we're allowed to smoke in here.
And you picked the wrong outfit, didn't you?
Don Draper from Mad Men. What'd you think?
Weird.
Awesome.
Put your tongue in her ear.
I liked it.